Shabbat Shalom, Boker Tov, the Shofir before the Torah, Parashat Bereshit. In the parasha, Adam and Eve fail God and partake of the fruit of the tree of knowledge. And when God confronts them about their blatant disregard for his instructions, Adam responds by saying, Aisha asher natata imadi, hi natna li mina etzva ochel. The woman you gave me, she enticed me to eat of the tree and I ate. And Eve responds by saying, Hanachash hishiyani vaochel. The serpent deceived me and I ate. The first thing they do is go on the offensive and blame someone else. Both Adam and Eve couldn't bring themselves to admit that their sin was really a product and a result of their poor choices. Both Adam and Eve refused to take responsibility. When people do something wrong, there is usually an instinctive impulse to either deny it, defend their actions, or accuse someone or something else for what they did. It's always easier, more convenient, and far less embarrassing to rid yourself of guilt by shifting the blame onto other people, circumstances, or perhaps even society for any negative decisions or wrongdoings. We need to assume full and complete ownership over everything that we do, because there's nothing more empowering, liberating, and character building than being accountable for all our actions. If you can truly acknowledge that it's you and you alone who stands accountable for whatever it is you did, that's when you become totally in control of your life. That's when you become really free and independent. Shabbat Shalom.